How's it going, everyone? So you join me on the way down towards Hornin and that sort of area. Gonna have a little wander, see what boats we can see. I'm expecting to see modern boats, old boats, sailing boats, sibs, canoes, should be all sorts. So join me on a little wander and let's see what we can see. Welcome in, I'm Carl. So we're nearly there, we're now turning down the hill. Takes us straight down to the front. We'll go for the little high street. Find a parking space and we'll start to wander. Get the filming gear out. It's a little bit windy but won't affect us with all the mics, etc. Swan in. So there's plenty of people about, lots of people fishing. Let's have a little wander along, see what we can see, see what we can find. Plenty of boats moored up. People having drinks and food and stuff like that. People sitting out having a drink, watching the boats go by. Got some sailing boats out from the club on the end. Bibbied up and pushing away. So as you can see, there's plenty of boats around. One of the tubs, as I call them. Haven't took one of them out yet, I'll have to try one of them at some point. Lots and lots of boats going past, probably sometimes 6, 7, 8 at a time. Everyone seems to be enjoying themselves. Some people have got their dogs aboard. still plenty of boats coming through. So someone's getting a tow in. People getting impatient, going a bit fast. Silver cloud. get there free. No one behind it as well. Some higher boat.
Thank you.
That one's being rowed across and moored up by the looks of it, being towed. Down near the club end at the moment. There's the club. So, back in the car. So, hope you enjoyed that little wander around looking at all sorts of different boats. And that'll be the end of this one. Hope to see you again soon in another walk somewhere, or be looking at boats, or could be on a beach, or could be doing all sorts of things. So, hope to see you again. Please hit the old subscribe, the like, and leave a comment under the video, and I'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.